Hello bonsai lovers, today I made an unboxing video for you. Let's open the box and take a look inside. I kindly remind you to subscribe to my YouTube channel and like the video. Thanks guys. I bought two Japanese apricot pre-bonsai. This plant is better known as Prunus mume, and it's famous both for its beautiful flowering that precedes the foliation and for its dark, harsh and irregular bark. Seed-borne plants have white flowers, while cultivated ones have pink or reddish flowers. Of course, bonsai artists look for seed plant, and for this reason they have a much higher price. Let's take a better look inside by removing now the papers that protect the plant. How you can see inside the box, we have the two Prunus mume, but I also got a maple plant as a gift. I think it's a Japanese green maple. Let's try to get the plant out of the box and take a better look at each one. This is the first Prunus mume plant. Look nice. This is the second one. And in the hand there is the maple plant. Now it will be necessary to remove the protection on each pot. Really nice look. And here are the plants in their pot. As you can see, the Prunus mume have no graft. They seem to be in full health. The green maple is in a good health too, but as you can see, the plant has a bad fork in the lower part of the trunk. Now the plant will remain for a last week in dim light and in the cool, since they remained closed inside the box for a few days to avoid thermal shocks. Later, they will be placed outdoor and in the sun. This video ends here. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.